This is Ashley Van Milligan with Dragon Nose Guns.
My name is Ashley. Which should have a little dress? And these two people, in these two pictures, people have different opinions on which nose cone was the best choice. And in the third one, in the left picture, want it to go straight up, and if you want it at an angle, you put it at an angle. Katrina has shown us how to use the computer to record some of our data.
Do you think you did results would be different if the wind was going 200 miles an hour instead of.
Yeah, but the wind tunnel, could it blow that fast? And if we did it, the high speed could go, it'd probably break, and they wouldn't let us use that.
You don't think it'd be any different? Or do you think it would be different?
I don't think it would be really that much of a difference. Because whatever really how fast it's going, it'd probably be the same, I'm guessing.
Are you, next question. Are you going to demonstrate this, or are you done tonight? The demonstration plan. You know if you had a demonstration plan. Is this the first time you've ever presented this project? It is? Is this the first project you've ever presented? Thank you. Very good.
Audience.
So, would you say that rockets with those things that create drag will not go as high?
Well, if they have higher drag, they won't go very high, but if they have the low drag, they'll go as high. Any more questions? Yeah.
What brand of nose cones did you use?
Well, and this one, we added a tube to it, and it's supposed to be a vacuum form nose cone. We added a tube to it to make it longer. And then these two were the easiest to make because they were made out of was really a tube.
That could explain why they're